Joe and Two weather. Kamaka Pili.
Today was a beautiful way to start this weekend, but I gotta be honest, it is hot. The winds were light this morning. We felt it starting to strengthen, and we're gonna have another day tomorrow of these breezy conditions. So we have low across the board, just the moderate conditions for our oceans, as those winds are actually causing a small craft advisory for portions of the state. Now, with these winds slowly starting to ramp up today into tomorrow, we do no high record breaking numbers coming in for high temperatures, but Kahului, I mean, 92, it doesn't matter if it's a record breaking number or not, that is hot. Now, what we're going to be seeing, unfortunately, is maybe more towards the uncomfortable and the warmth side of the spectrum when we're getting out of the weekend in through the new week. And that's because this high pressure system will start to weaken from starting tomorrow evening. So once we get through tonight into tomorrow, these 20 mile per hour winds, some getting up to 25, that's going to start to weaken down to 15 from tomorrow night in through Monday. And unfortunately, that's what we're going to be seeing lasting through the week. So we're going to have the trade winds here. They'll be on the lighter side that will allow more uncomfortable conditions to flare up across the islands. In terms of shower activity, it's been a beautiful day today. Not much moisture coming through. Whatever moisture we do have is embedded in those trade winds coming in from the east. And right now we're looking to be very far in between when we have those patches of moisture coming through. So it's going to be looking mostly dry for into the ending of this weekend and out into the new week. Looking county by county for tomorrow, we're going to be seeing a lot of blue skies come through. Warm conditions, Maui's looking to be the warmest, and the winds again will be around 15 to 20. That will start to ease off tomorrow night in through the into Monday. But as of right now, until then, what we're seeing again, very beautiful across the board. Not much moisture coming through. We may start to see moving in through this new week more afternoon showers because of the lighter winds for the leeward sides. Now, hurricane season, I gotta tell you right now, we're halfway through. Hurricane season lasts at the ending of November, so make sure you're remindful of that to not put your guard down. We do have a lot of disturbances, one south of the islands right now that's moving towards the west, so that's a good thing for us. Three disturbances in the eastern Pacific, and actually we do have a new tropical disturbance, 11E, aside with tropical disturbance 10E, and we have that disturbance far towards the right of your screen. Fortunately, right now, none of those are posing a threat to the islands. Now, taking attention to the oceans, 3 to 5 will be the top for south and east facing shores, 2 to 4 for the others. And again, that small craft advisory, at least until tomorrow morning, for the eastern portion of the state. Now, what we're seeing moving out of the weekend, beautiful conditions will continue, but then we're going to have the lighter winds. And then once we get through the middle of the week, a pocket of moisture could be increasing chances of rain. But then leading into the weekend, more beautiful conditions. Sam, back to you.